Jean Landry, Canadian politician. Jean Landry, born 3 October 1948 in Saint-Valère, Quebec, was a member of the House of Commons of Canada from 1993-1997. His career has included photography and food preparation. He was elected in the Lochbinière electoral district under the Bloc Québécois Party in the 1993 federal election. In Parliament, he questioned the government's policies on subsidies for dairy farmers. Upon the creation of the Canada Health and Social Transfer, Landry referred to it as one of the worst incursions of federalism into provincial jurisdiction. During the 1997 federal election, he faced a contested nominating convention within the BQ. Landry described himself as a militant member of the Parti Québécois and accused other PQ members of infiltrating the local riding association. He came in third place in the nomination convention, losing to Odina Disrochers. Landry decided to run as an independent and received 6% of the vote. He joined the Federalist Progressive Conservative Party for the 2000 federal election and unsuccessfully campaigned for a parliamentary seat in the Lochbinière-Ellorable riding. After electoral districts were restructured, Landry made another unsuccessful bid for parliament in the 2004 federal election at the Lochbinière-Chutes-de-la-Chaudière riding, after his party became the Conservative Party. He campaigned for the Conservatives again in the Richmond-Arthabasca riding in the 2006 general election.